We'll give a lot of credit to Miami going up there, playing so hard. Exactly. Their offense found a way to score points. The defense, we kept saying during the pregame show, can the defense go out there and make some play? How about 7 sacks, 2 interceptions, and a fumble returned for a touchdown? That defense and that team played tough, courageous football today.